was the fight?
Good. That's good.
Have you opened it yet?
Nope. Might as well do it now.
What? Twinkies.
Typical.
Oh, wait, there's a note.
What's it say? Pick up your little brother. I guess she knew who'd be driving. Mm-hmm. What else?
Have an early
breakfast.
Have you eaten yet?
No.
Do you think she wants us to go somewhere specific?
Think about it.
Well, I wonder if you packed any money.
Alright, what's next?
You could be a little more enthusiastic.
Right. What's next? What's next?
Take tulips from Mrs. Samuel's greenhouse.
I'm not going to go steal tulips.
Well, that's what it says to do.
I think we'll just go to the grocery store.
Well, I think we should do what it says.
I'm not going to go sneak into Mrs. Samuel's yard to steal flowers.
Fine, I'll do it.
We'll just go to the grocery store. I will pay.
Come on. Come on.
Stop. You're an idiot.
Eyes open, okay?
Whatever, just hurry.
Go, go, go! Oh, that was close. She came out the back door as I was leaving.
Did she recognize you?
I doubt it. I don't think she's seen either of us since we were kids.
You sure those are tulips?
I think so. Where'd you put that back?
Oh, it's in the back.
Oh, dude, you can't just toss it back here. Still.
Sorry. All right, so what does she say to do with the flowers?
Give them to Dad.
Why would she want us to give them to Dad?
I don't know.
Wait, didn't they used to do that?
Do what?
Like, Dad would give Mom flowers on her birthday, and she would give him flowers on his. What?
But you don't think that she stole them out of Mrs. Samuel's greenhouse every time, do you? Unbelievable.
Well, no wonder those two never got along.
So you still with that Melinda chick?
Nope, haven't been for about a year. What about you? Are there any girls in your life?
A few.
Do you remember where he is?
Yeah, I try to come here every couple of weeks.
I haven't been here for years.
How's it going, old man? Is this weird for you?
It's just weird being back.
Do you remember what Dad used to say about dying?
No.
He used to say that if there's a reason that they call it rest in peace. Because when you die, or when somebody dies, you don't have to worry about them anymore. I mean, you just have to worry about yourself and the people you love and who love you. That's all that matters.
Well, I do a hell of a job at that.
It's never too late.
Do you miss Laramie? Sometimes. I missed you.
Why?
You're my brother.
Yeah, well, it was not like we were ever that close.
You're still my brother.
Mom used to take me up here for picnics when I was little.
She never took me.
Well, you were never really the outdoors type.
I suppose. What are we doing out here?
Take me out.
This is where she wants to be?
I guess.
Why here?
What's wrong with here?
I don't know. It's yours and her place.
I don't know. This is where she wants to be.
Okay. Can you do it?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Here, hold this. Are you okay? You have been up here. You don't remember?
I do now. Remember when I was little and I got upset because I had chicken pox? And I couldn't go with all the other kids to see the fireworks.
She brought you up here?
She said it'd be a good place to look at them.
Bet it is. Here. Twinkies. Enjoy the Wyoming sunrise with me, boys.
Well, happy birthday, Mom.